The old guys can still do it. 2-0. Fastball swung on, and that's a bullet toward left. That's going to be over the head of the Alumni left fielder, Nick Warren. The first hit of the Alumni game, 2024. Nick Warren's got a catcher's arm. Tommy Hoppe scores on the sacrifice fly, and it's 1-0 in favor of the Bulldogs here in the bottom of the first inning. A bullet in the left center, and it's down in front of a diving try by Blandford. But it's the first hit of the day for the Alumni team. Sean kicks again, and the lefty's breaking ball swung on, hit in the air down the right field line, hit well. Maresi running after it, but Maresi watches it curl right over the fence. Home run! Eddie Saldivar lets the Alumni know who he is. This one swung on, hit in the air down the left field line. It's a home run for pinch hitter McCarthy Tatum. McCarthy Tatum stuck in there for Ryan Higgins and went yard, then turned and pointed to the crowd. Collins runs, Morgan swings, and laces a base hit to right field. One run is in. Grady Morgan with a three-ribby day. Pitch to Gray, swung on, grounded toward short. Welker's got it, goes to second for one. Medrano on to first. Hey! The Alumni turn two. McKernan swings, lifts this in the air to left center. They've got 47 guys out there. One of them has a glove and made the catch. That's Brian Lappin out there in left center. So a 1-2 from Riding, swung on and lined to left for a base hit. Steve Detweiler with a jam shot single to left, plating a run, and it's an 8-5 Diamond Dog lead.
The current Bulldogs went on to beat the Alumni 8-5.